Hello everybody, I'm here at the pond today. Gonna be doing some crappie fishing with the original slab tail jig. This color is called Hot Mess. So we got one rigged up. We're gonna see what we can catch. Here we've got one rigged up. I'm gonna see what I can catch. There's one. It's a bluegill. Bluegill couldn't withstand the hot mess. There's one. It's a crappie on the hot mess. There it is. Another bluegill. Well, I just letting it sit in the water. Get back in the water. Missed one right there. I'm gonna say it was a bluegill because it ripped the tail off. There's one. I don't know what I've got, but it's something big on the slab tail jig. It's a catfish. I wouldn't have guessed that. If we can get him in. Definitely a catfish. Got him. There's a slab tail jig right in the corner of his mouth. Pop that loose. And he is a channel catfish, probably a pound. Awesome catch on the slab tail jig. Get him back in the water. There's one. Then that's the second crappie on the slab tail. There's one. There's one. There's one. Back in the water. There it is. That one hit it while we were just sitting there. Back in the water. There's one. Getting back in the water. Well, that's all for today, folks. Hope you enjoyed this slabtail fishing video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.